Antonio Balducci.
What a name.
He's a disgraced radio host from New York City.
Balducci.
Yeah, so he's trying to make a living on a podcast. He's horribly racist. That's his backstory.
That's my ancestor's backstory.
Making him proud.
Yep, that's why they call us the Proud Boys. I should not have said those words.
Oh, shit.
Fucking Skyrim NPC.
Of course! Of fucking course! Grizzly, let me say it! Let me say it!
No.
Don't do it.
I would never give you that much power.
God damn it! I'm gonna mute and say it then.
OBS doesn't mute, just screams it in his own video.
Oh no. His editor doesn't cut the audio.
All right,
everybody is aimed at you. Everybody's thinking about killing you.
Grizzly, how often do you just say hard R, like IRL?
No, never.
How come? I was black, I say that shit all the fucking time.
Not a word that I want to say.
Fall asleep, Grizzy.
Just wasting it.
Yeah, I know. You're like Iron Man that just never puts on a suit. He just walks around, does his own thing, gets high.
Yeah, you're like Thor who just doesn't use his hammer.
Uh-huh.
You're like chicken who never say, Kaka! Kaka!
I'm about to ace. That's weird. Hold on, let me ace! I want to ace! I ace!
Oh, green ace! That's what you're doing. Nobody cares, dude.
I haven't aced in a long time.
Literally nobody cares.
No one gives. Fuck.
Why can't I just enjoy things sometimes?
Does it sound like any of us give a singular fuck about anything?
I just want to enjoy.
I'll sit here and I'll wait for one to fall out of the sky, but I don't think any fuck's showing up here.
Hold on. When the hell can I get the support from my friend for once, goddammit?
No, I still ain't here.
No. Nope. Not happening.
Shut your stupid fucking mouth.
One time, I just want my friends to just love me and tell me that I'm doing a good job.
No, we'd be lying to you.
Oh, you just get on like a MacBook and tell it to do shit now, right?
Yeah, unfortunately. There's no soul in music anymore.
Why don't you bring it back right now?
I'm bringing back music.
I'm single-handedly bringing back music.
Music has fallen off since the 1860s.
Music hasn't been the same since Mozart.
Ever since Caveman 01 stopped beating that bongo he made, music just has not been the same.
The original rock music.
I want you to leave now. I want you to leave. I think that I'm ready for you to just leave.
What? That was funny.
No, it wasn't! I want you to leave! Leave!
Dude, what the fuck is that?
McNasty's an elitist.
I'm so angry. I'm literally so angry.
Hey. Stop it.
I'm so angry.
What did I do? What the fuck did I do?
You insulted his musical taste.
All I said was I made a caveman rock music
you
joke,
did.
Dude.
You did.
So? What's
you
the
know
problem?
Those are off limits here.
You did.
You basically committed a hate crime at this point.
Yeah.
Time to get canceled again, Jay Shrad.
I'm going to be talking about this on Twitter later.
Time to get canceled again.
Time to see you in my trending for the fucking 40th
for caveman
time today.
Rock music?
He yes. Would like caveman rock music.
That's very time cyst of you. You're not allowed to make fun of people in the past.
Time cyst? What yeah. The fuck does that mean? What's the time
cyst? We're canceling cavemen. We're canceling them.
Hey there, Lost. You got any funny jokes?
Don't really.
You got any unfunny jokes?
I got a lot of those.
Damn, one of them!
I'm gay.
You're right. That was very unfunny.
Pretty unfunny. Yep.
No, I'm joking. Fuck that.
That's hilarious.
It's getting really homophobic out of nowhere.
I'm gay. Just kidding. Fuck that shit. I would never do that, motherfucker! God damn it! I would never be fucking gay!
You think Prince Philip ever asked for like a royal beige? You think the royal family has the power for that?
What the fuck is a beige?
Is that just a blowjob with a fried egg on it?
What?
Like a royal burger, but a royal BJ.
Do you think if the prince wanted his dick sucked, he could get that?
Absolutely, but it probably looks like
so.
The shrimp tail.
Yeah.
It's like a baby sucking on a very worn out bottle. Nipples all fucked up. It's like a mutilated pigtail.
Like a slug you poured salt on.
That's the only part of his body that fucking worked, dude. Was his cock. That's why the rest of his bodily functions shut down.
95% of his body's blood just goes in his dick.
That's what it is, dude. All the blood goes to the boner. You look like Prince Phillips.
When he gets horny, he just looks like an unfilled sausage casing.
I'm having so much fun roasting this dead old man.
Man, my allergies are just off the chain.
You're so white, bro. You are so what? Fucking white.
Man, my allergies are just acting up today, Johnson.
This darn pollen.
That sounds like a line from like a sounds like a line.
Very good,
Very good.
I don't know where I was going with that, sorry.
What made them settle on the word queef? Like, hey, woman vagina poot. Let's call that a queef.
Well, it's better than woman vagina poot.
But why queef?
Pussy fard.
Yeah, why not pussy fard?
Worthless air.
Or vaginal flatulence.
Woman void noise.
Snatch void gas. Noise.
Useless toot.
Why? You keep saying useless.
The feminine flatulent.
Worthless fucking piece of shit that farts.
Okay, that sounds a little personal. You've been hurt.
Yeah,
hurt by a woman recently.
I ain't got nothing to say about that.
I want to die.
Someone salty.
To a place where I can be.
He's such a big baby.
What's happening? He's pissed that dad took his jingly keys back. I want to eat a burger. I'm ordering popcorn.
Audio desert.
Man, audio desert. Audio desert.
All right.
My friend, that was a good one. I give you one golden babushka.
Thank you very much. Oh my god! I am death!
Calm down there, metal singer.
Shut up, monkey.
Okay.
If you think that that's bad, that means you're the racist. Because I actually just literally meant monkey, not...
I just thought it was funny that you said monkey, you fucking racist.
Yeah, wait, you're the one who made it racist.
Yeah, you're the one making it racist.
I think it's what bad to be rude to monkeys. Get gaslit, retard.
Get gassed, dumbass. You're on E.
All right, boys, what's your opinion on mustard? Be honest.
Delicious.
Tangy.
It's really good on a hamburger.
Not bad.
All right.
Well, is that the first thing we all agree on ever?
I think so. Wow. Yeah. Glad we settled that.
All right.
Wow, guys.
No argument whatsoever.
We all fucking hate each other, but mustard is the one thing that
unites us together.
Yeah. We're all in this together. Mustard on sandwiches.
Through it. Oh, we had mustard.
That's the only thing keeping the fucking goons together.
All of mustard. We are held together by fucking condiment.
That's our glue. It's mustard.